See Katie, just 19. She was headed off to college to follow a dream. Didn't really have friends, never played in the team. So focused on school, she was hardly a teen. Damn. Living in her room, she barely left. Hated being lonely, so she slept. Only got up to study for tests. And honestly, she don't really care about the rest. Then she met a dude, started going out, cause that's all he wanted to do. He didn't care about her, just some bottles of booze. He was focused on his last, never told her the truth. Constantly used, grades started fading away. She was given everything what he would take and take. Her first real love, but for him it was fake. And she finally caught him over at his ex-girl's place. No, she don't know what to do, cause loving this guy, that was all that she knew. It's hard to find the next one when you're broken in two. Broken and bruised, feeling like you're destined to lose, but
she never felt this way, she never felt this way.
Grab another bottle, put it up to her face. Rather cover all the pain before she ever would say. Always wanted something more, but could never begin, never fit in. He was kinda lacking with friends. His favorite part about the day is when it would end. Damn, so alone. Spending nights in his room, nobody hitting his phone. Always wanted to himself if he did something wrong. The truth is that he was barely getting along still.
He never tell no one, he never tell no one.
About to take his own life before it ever begun. Stuck on the run, tired of always being a run. See,
he was so sick of being laughed at. Started hitting up the party, saying past that. Get a little bit high just to feel okay. But all the pain, he could barely even mask that.
No, not the whiskey or drugs. Only losing yourself, you ain't fixing it up. Pill in the cup, cheers man, drinking it up. Getting so high, he don't even know what's up. But
he never felt this way, he never felt this way.
Really can't tell by the look of his face. But inside, see, Dylan, he was begging to say,
hey.